Hello, just a quick video today. There's a feature on Kindle that a surprising amount of people don't know about. It's page turn animation. So effectively, when you're reading a book or a magazine maybe, anything on Kindle, you can have it looking so that and feeling like you're reading a book or a magazine rather than just the page just snapping to the next page abruptly. I prefer page turn animation, it just feels better. And as I said, a surprising amount of people don't know how to do this, so I'll show you now. So we go to the Kindle app and pick a book, any book. It works on anything, so we'll choose this one. Now what you do from here is you just touch the middle of the screen or the middle of the page. Then in the top right-hand corner, just next to the three dots, is AA. So tap on that. And then you've got a little sub-menu here. Font, layout, themes, and more. You want to click on more. Then scroll down to near the bottom. And it says page turn animation. And you can turn that on or off. So we'll turn it off first of all. Go back to the page, turn to the next page. You see it just snaps to the next page. Quite abrupt, I don't really like it. So we change that to page animation on. So again, AA, more, down to the bottom, enable page turn animation, back to the page, and now you'll see it's like a real book. There you go, page turn animation. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, and I will see you for my next video. Thank you.